Guard,
you. You know what? I have a plan. Guard, I want you to go spy on Dust's castle and see what he's doing with Princess. Yes, Your Majesty, right now. Huh, now this seems interesting, hey? Oh, so you really seem to like kids, eh? What do you mean, Dust? We're just together for prince and princess businesses, not anything with kids. Why not, Princess? I love you so much. Oh dear, I'm being forced to do this. I don't want to have a kid with him. Princess, why? Don't you love me? I do a lot. It's just that, Dust, I don't want to do this with you. I'm being forced. Princess, I don't understand. Dust, please stop. Stop infecting my personal territory. What do you mean? Nobody's infecting your personal territory. Rude much? Out of my castle. So the only reason you got married with me, it was to have a kid. I can't believe you. Oh my goodness, I thought you were nice. I am out of here, more happily than I'll ever be. I can't believe. Out of here as fast as you can. Oh my goodness, that sure is some drama, eh? I better go report to the queen. My queen, we have some big, big news.
Yeah, and what would that be?
Princess! Princess, she broke up with Dust!
You're lying. There's no way. Didn't you see how they were kissing yesterday?
No, Your Majesty, I swear, they broke up!
Well, this seems to be interesting.
Yes, I bet everything I can on it that they broke up. She literally left the castle. This is your chance to break in, Your Majesty.
Huh, apparently you're right.
Dear evil gemstone, make me a dress that no prince can resist. Make me a dress that every princess will bow down to me. Your Majesty, you look fantabulous.
I know. This is the key to winning Dust's heart.
Out of my castle, right now.
No, Dust, let me explain. I'm sorry.
These are the last two words I will say to you. Get out.
You don't understand. I'm sorry.
You don't understand.
I hate you, I was angry. I got so mad I slammed your door. You know I really love you, baby. I didn't mean to start a war. And I know there's a line, but I crossed it. And I pray that it won't leave a scar. I said I hate you, but I'm sorry. Sometimes I wish you'd cut me off. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I talk. I'll try my best to make it better. I'm all out of apologies. You know I'm not good under pressure. Hurting you is hurting me. I took all that we built and I broke it. And I pray it won't tear us apart. So let me piece it back together. I know I cut you pretty deep. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before. I know that I should think before I speak. Cause I'm saying things that I don't even mean. Maybe I'm more honest than I wanna be. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I say something I might regret. And I might get too far under your skin. I can't lie, I wish we could try it again. Oh, wish we could try it again. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before. I know that I should think before I speak. Cause I'm saying things that I don't even mean. Maybe I'm more honest than I wanna be. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I talk. Maybe next time I think before I talk.
My gorgeous dear princess, you're so beautiful. I finally found my real princess after our breakup. Yes, indeed, you found your real princess, eh? And I'm so sorry I ever abandoned you. You were the real queen and princess all the time. Thank you, darling, you finally realized. Oh, what have I done?
So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think.